Hello guys, welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's, but this is part 5. Let's get into it! I just figured out how to do that by the... Well, where's my cheats? Oh, there we go. Everybody has their proper places. Foxy hasn't come out at all. I mean, he did at when it hit 6 a.m. A little bit before he hit 6 a.m. he came out. He was like out of the curtains, but not in the this camera though. And not in the hole, I don't know why. Is that Freddy? Broverload! Obviously, this was where the crying children would be. This is where the Golden Frame Max on the PC version would be. I don't know why the steroids in the closet. Did three of them in the room? Crazy as shit right now. I'm in school right now, that's why you can hear the... I'm in, like, gym right now. Might as well do a school video. Let's see you, bitch. I'm actually going to the top. It's 2 a.m. You see Freddy with those eyes. Bonnie. Come on. Roxy. Hell to the no. I tried keeping the light on. And he's gone. We're going to the left door again. Everything's be doing really fine. I love this app. Not that, the one I'm recording with it. Bitch! I can't risk it, guys. Can I call it? Nope. You know what? Might as well let Foxy out. On his phone. Oh god, it's not like Foxy. Good thing you know about Foxy, if he comes out of the cove and hits your door, he actually steals some of your power, making it harder for you to complete the night. Now Freddy, on the other hand, if he's right here looking at the bonfire camera, he doesn't stop at the door like Bonnie and Chica do, he just goes straight in. And his jump scare in the hallway is the same as the power when your power goes out, the jump scare. Although power jump scare is kind of musical, whatever. I see you, bitch. Well, let's just let Foxy out. I see. Why don't I leave the light on? I can look at the show thing. Children, come on. I see you, Bonnie. You ain't gonna fool me this time. Chica always messes up the Easter egg. I'm thinking of doing night 6 and 420 mode. Oh, hell no. Roxy out yet? He's not out! That's weird. Personally, I love Freddy and Foxy. Those are my two favorite animatronics. By the way, if you're wondering what the question mark on sister location is in the B95 on the extras, that's actually a Nard. It makes different sounds every night.